You've shot Brig General Hamilton. You hid behind a bunch of thistles and shot him dead with two horse pistols. Oh, Aaron Burr, alack the day, it is not right such men to slay. He took some snuff and he smiled a smile, and he went to Blennerhassett's Isle. And there he planned a deed of night, or else perhaps it wasn't quite a dire and deadly doleful plot, though some historians think not. To draw his snicker snee, or sheath it as the case may be, and carve the Western Empire new. He said that wasn't quite his view. For Aaron Burr was bold and bad, or else a deeply injured lad. His deeds were false and sly, or someone's told a whopping lie. He shot great Hamilton, it's true. He had some provocation too, and as vice president he sat, but men are seldom hanged for that. Such dark and dubious schemes, his friends all called them noble dreams. They tried him for his treason bold, and yet acquitted him, I'm told. It was a fearful, fearful deed, but what it was, finds few agree. All his acts were blithe and base, he had a most attractive face. Oh, Aaron Burr, you make me frown, I cannot get your portrait down. Were you a rascal or a butt, a spoiled Napoleon or what? You scheme so much, yet you always got in Dutch. No doubt you were a man of guile, but as for Blennerhassett's Isle, and what they say you meant to do, I simply can't tell which from who. This riddle, if you can, I can't. Confusion on the man. Oh, Aaron Burr, what have you done? You've shot great General Hamilton. You've shot great General Hamilton.